in politics, in the media, who say that this shouldn't be happening today. The kind of people who criticise the people on the stage, some of the young people who are campaigning today, they ridicule people like Greta Thunberg. Let's just be clear about who these people are. These are the people who brought the country to the brink of a nervous breakdown through Brexit. They're the same people who are creating division between people and hate, and they're the same people who are ignoring the evidence while the ice melts and the rainforest burns. Don't listen to them. My main message to you all today is keep doing what you are doing. You are winning. You are exposing their failure. They are attacking you because that's all they've got left. Keep on with what you're doing. Greater Manchester is behind you.
I have no intentions to be rude, but since April, the last track you came to, you promised us you would help us. Did you not?
I did.
And so,
I did stand here, didn't I? And I said a lot of things, a lot of promises. And the problem is, sometimes there's a lot of talk, isn't there? And not enough action. And if you don't look at a statue over there, the amazing Emily Pankhurst, what does it say on that statue?
Deeds, not words!
Thank you. Deeds, not words. So what have I done? Probably not enough, is the first thing I would say. But I have done something. I said I would make changes to make